Hello and welcome. This is Eran Gal, and in this session, we're going to go over basic settings of the Hospitality PMS interface in Complete PBX 5. As I mentioned in the previous video, Hospitality PMS interface setup is now integrated into the PBX GUI, and it is very simple and easy to set up. The first tab we'll see is the Settings tab, under which we will have to choose which type of PMS interface or protocol we are using. The PMS hostname, basically where it is located on the network, and PMS port. That's the very basic settings. In addition, we have PMS timezone. We will use that only in case the PMS timezone is for some reason different from the PBX timezone. Otherwise, by default, we will get the PBX timezone, and that's what we need. These two buttons are used for troubleshooting. We may want to use them if there was a disconnect between the PBX and PMS and for other troubleshooting procedures. After we set up this basic configuration, we'll just hit save and apply the changes. And that's it. We've set up the basic connection between the phone system and the PMS. After we apply the configuration, the simplest way to verify that we are indeed connected to the PMS would be to check in a guest and make sure that the extension is updated with the correct values. We'll see how to do that in the next videos. Thank you very much.